everybody. This is Bullwinkle. Mogami 99 is my Steam name. This is a game called Wreckfest. It's a beta game. Every month they come out with a new update. It's already a pretty damn good game. It's a racing game. And this is a deathmatch derby where we have to ride lawnmowers. I am not a very good driver. I did not grow up using this is a PC game, but I'm using a Xbox 360 controller, which I am not really used to since I never had a console before. I wrecked myself. No, I don't want to put the event. Except for the wall. If you hit the wall, no problem. Hey, knocked one over. So I gotta get five opponents. That's that. I failed the challenge. Let's try it again. I'll turn the sound down after this one. Thank you. hard to hit a moving target on a lawnmower. It's not hard for them to hit me. Uh-oh, my, controller, okay. Is it working? Not very responsive. And like I said, I'm not very, see how much time it takes in order to turn? So good. Oh, I forgot to turn the damn sound down. I don't think it was counting the ones I was knocking over the last time. Turn, you bitch! No! I need one more. Off my frickin' lawnmower. we got 7. Okay, good. Hey, we won the event. I gained a level, and I unlocked the El Matador car. A push bar front bumper, a push bar rear bumper. Those are all things you put on the car for the demolition derbies. And I won a lawnmower.